right now.
Take one.
Mom.
Oh, sorry. You.
Let's get on.
What?
I don't know.
I wanna hear you sing it. Hey, mama, don't stress your mind. We coming home tonight. Hey, mama, we're gonna be alright. Dry those eyes. We'll be back.
Y'all, we are in the car going to Edmonton. It is 3:50 right now. We're gonna be stopping in Red Deer to get some dinner. Don't know what, probably McDonald's like usual.
Chicken nugs.
Yeah. So this is my cheer bag. I'm using my Adidas bag and same with Brooke.
Yeah, we don't have cheer bags because they're like $100.
Yeah.
And maybe because I'm probably gonna be cheering next year.
I'm not.
If I make a team at this new gym that I'm going to. Really sad, but I will get one hopefully. But they're literally $100 US. So like Canadian it'd be a little bit more, which really sucks, but like, you know.
Yeah. And we'll try to get our dad to film our cheer comps this weekend.
Yeah, he will.
And then
what?
Well, there's news to you there, Dad.
So yeah, we're gonna get our parents to film us competing.
Yes.
And is our music copyrighted?
I don't think so.
Because the people who put the cheer out, they could have it copyrighted.
I don't know. We'll still try, and then if it's copyrighted, we'll just put music over top of it.
Yeah, but so, yeah, it sucks. But we'll see. We'll see what we can do.
Yeah. Well, it is 6:36 right now, and we just made it to Leduc. We are almost in Edmonton. We'll vlog once we get to the hotel.
I'm filming a get ready with me tomorrow, but it's gonna be for my personal YouTube channel. And I'm gonna like vlog the competition and like how the day goes and stuff whenever I can. So I don't know how much footage I'll get from that, but it will be in my video, so the link will be in the description, and then you guys can subscribe and stay tuned. So a little bit of self promo. So yeah, that's pretty much all. So.
Oh, and we also stopped at Tim Hortons and got donuts.
Yes, we got donuts.
We just realized that we forgot eyeliner that we needed and lip gloss. So we got that from Walmart, and instead of just going for an $8 eyeliner, we ended up buying 30 more items because we needed food and stuff like that. So we ended up taking a half an hour in Walmart instead of just 5 minutes.
Yeah, we went for one thing and came out with 31. Anyways, yeah, this is the eyeliner. It's liquid eyeliner. Okay, I'm gonna be like a beauty guru.
I'm gonna show you guys me trying it because I've never really tried eyeliner before.
And then this is her lip gloss.
Mm-hmm.
It says Stay Glossy by Rimmel London. And then I just got a clear one because I'm not a big fan of like colored ones, I guess, with like tinted. So I just got the Stay Glossy clear.
Yeah, and we'll film a get ready with us and stuff tomorrow. Good morning, guys. It is Saturday, the 25th of January. It is around 9:15 right now. We're just getting ready to eat breakfast. I already started my skincare routine. I just threw my hair up in this random bun just for breakfast. And then when we come back, I'm obviously going to fix it for a competition, which I'm getting nervous for, but trying not to be. And I'm starting my makeup. These are the unis. Obviously we have a skirt to go with it, but I'm not wearing it yet. But that's next door.
And above us.
Oh yeah, and above us, that's funny. Just finished my makeup, this is what it looks like. Here's my eyes. I kind of messed up on the eyeliner on this side, so my mom's gonna try and fix it. But yeah, so now I'm going to be doing my hair. Okay, so I'm in my uniform right now, and I'm teasing my hair, and it has to be way bigger than this. Oh my god, my arm's sore. But to tease my hair, I'm using this comb, and then the hairspray is this luminous hairspray stuff. And then I have my brush here, and I am just going like this, literally. We are getting ready to leave. We're going to be leaving at around 1:30 so we can get there at around 2 because apparently there's a lot of stuff to see there. So, and we also want to try to find our way around and make sure we are going in the right place. Let's show them why we really came. We are back at the hotel. Don't mind my hair. It's a little bit of a mess. I got this shirt. It says Cold Snap on it. And I love it so much. I'm about to hop into the shower and then get ready for bed. But right now, I'm about to do my makeup. We just got back from eating breakfast. And it's about 9:30. And we had to meet at 1:15 today. So here's my makeup so far. It's adding a lot of highlighter. And then there's Brooks. It has to be really bold because we're on a floor, so. Stage, floor. We call it a floor because it is a floor. But for people who don't know, just say, it'd be a stage. But yeah, since we're gonna be on stage, the makeup has to be bold so people can see it.
Yeah, and we have, as I was saying, we have awards today. There's only 5 other teams that we're going against today.
Right now, it is 10:52, and we are on our way to the Edmonton Expo Center for day 2. Of Cold Snap. And awards, I think I've already said this, but awards are at 3:40.
Yeah.
And yesterday, you guys would have saw our routine. And we're going to film it again today and see how much, hopefully, better we do today.
Yeah. We're leaving a little early today because we have to meet at 1:15 and it's 10:53 right now. We're
and
leaving early because
11.
Checkout was at 11. And we also want to watch a bunch of teams compete and stuff like that. Yeah. So.
And then we're going to get lunch there
because they have stuff that you can buy there, so we're just gonna get lunch there. So.
From Dynasty Tier All-Stars, this is Oxygen!
We are just leaving Edmonton. It is 4:45 and we are trying to find a Subway to eat at for dinner. We got these cold snap scrunchies. So yesterday, apparently we were placed in third and it wasn't the greatest, but today was better than yesterday and we placed sixth. So our coach is going to see the scores and see if they kind of messed up on stuff.
Because one of the other teams from our gym were supposed to get second, but then they ended up getting first. They got called for first, so we don't really understand what happened with the scoring, so our coach is gonna check up on that.
Yeah.